breaking off.
All units, fire at will.
Squad 2, pick a target.
Too many, Captain.
Watch your stabilizer, Gold 6.
Anybody, cover me. I've got two vultures on my tail.
You've got to hold them here.
Watch your left.
I can't shake them. I'm hit.
Where's our reinforcements?
Hello there, brothers and sisters, and welcome to a new video. This topic I wrote it to be put it into another video called The Unnecessary Things Done and Changes for the Clone Wars Season 7. But as I was evaluating, I thought it better. I thought that what you're about to see was actually handled very well done, actually. So here we go. I don't know why people even have a bit of sand against the art of Ahsoka and the Martell sisters. The only thing that I could use for that argument is that after the glorious arc of the Bad Batch, which by itself beat a ton of the other series and episodes and even the movies, and right before the ending of the Clone Wars, we have this arc that I could understand, but something that I will fully never understand is the hate to characters by reasons that are not worthy. Like hating characters of the sequels, prequels, and even the Clone Wars shows. And added to the list, we sadly have the Martez sisters, mostly Trace. And it just hurts to see that even if not a character that you will say that, okay, I wanted the entire saga of 12 films dedicated just to her, it's not a character that generates hate, unlike Ezra, even after dumping the spice. But something interesting to this character is that originally Trace was a he. If you look the unfinished animations of this arc's episode, we see that Trace was originally a guy named Nix Okami, and the whole thing of Trace and Rafa was originally just Nix. The concept of Trace was developed after the Clone Wars was greenlighted for a comeback, but we don't know how much of the EU story is kept in the S episode and an arc, since it looks that it wasn't originally the end right before. Since it looks like originally it wasn't right before the Siege of Mandalore, but I personally enjoy it. I like the characters, and yes, I would like to see more of this character either in canon or legends. And these two characters don't deserve hate. Period. And that was all for this quick video. If you like it, please give it a like, subscribe, share it with all that you want to share it, and more videos to come in very soon. Comment it, and again, share it. Until next time, this is Cardo wishing you all a happy day, and may the Force be with you all.